Hello, my name is Yansu. Today I read the Bible title is this. God's Good News. I read. Update. Yes, I read. In the beginning, God made it everything. He made it us to his image. He loved us and went have to rest with us. This diamond. Next page. Sadly, Adam and Eve disobeyed God. That sin brought death into the world and broke our relationship with God. It also broke God's perfect word. Sin spread to every thought the world wide. Everyone sin and purpose of sin is dead. But sin couldn't stop God from loving us. He had a plan. It is question. Adam and Eve broke the rules with two God. Yes. Next page. Because of his love for us, God sent his son Jesus into the world. Sin broken a relationship with God, but Jesus came to fix it. Next page. Jesus healed sick people and poor many other miracles. He welcomed all lonely people. He taught people to God's love. His perfect life showed us what love looks like. Next question. Does God ever stop us? No. Next page. Even though Jesus never seen it, he died on the cross. For our sin, because he loved us by doing this, he was carrying out the plan to fix or reverse him. Next page. 3 days later, Jesus rose from the dead, breaking the power of sin, the death. He spent time with his followers, teaching them, then returned to heaven. Now Jesus lives forever. This question, God loved us so much that he sent his only son Jesus to die on the cross and sin? True. Next page. Jesus did not leave us alone. He sent the Holy Spirit life inside. Everyone would trust him. The Spirit gave us power to live with a great life. Next page. One day, when Jesus returns, God will make everything perfect again. He will make a new heaven and new earth. Everyone trusts the God. Jesus will live with him forever. Next page. God loves you and created you one of a kind. Trusting the following Jesus fixes the wrong relationship with God. Are you ready to be part of God's story? Next question. One day everyone trusts Jesus will leave him in number 3. What happened? Wait. Oh no. Yes? What happened? Wait. Yes. Yes, today we read the Bible for fun and fun. See you next time. Bye.